students, welcome to chemistry class. Here I am with another past paper question from stoichiometry. Dilute hydrochloric acid reacts with sodium carbonate solution. So here 2 moles of HCl reacts with 1 mole of sodium carbonate, which gives 2 moles of NaCl and 1 mole of water, 1 mole of carbon dioxide evolves. So the first question is, explain why effervescence is seen during the reactions. So we know it is because of carbon dioxide. So because carbon dioxide evolves, so effervescence, you can see. Dilute hydrochloric acid was titrated with sodium carbonate solution. 10 centimeter cube of 0.1 mole per decimeter cube hydrochloric acid were placed in a conical flask. A few drops of methyl orange indicator were added to the dilute hydrochloric acid. The mixture was titrated with sodium carbonate solution. So 16.2 centimeter cube of sodium carbonate solution were required to react completely with the acid. So now the question is, what color would the methyl orange indicator be in a hydrochloric acid? So methyl orange, basically it's a orange color, but with hydrochloric acid it turns red. So it turns red color. Okay, now come to stoichiometry question. Calculate how many moles of HCl were used. So to calculate the moles of HCl, see the given content given over here. So the concentration which is given clearly, 0.100 mole per decimeter cube, okay, and the volume also given clearly, 10 centimeter cube. So to find the moles, what we need to do, 0.1 into 10 by 1000. That means 0.001, right? So what is the formula over here? The formula is concentration into volume. Okay, to find the mole. So to find the mole, concentration into volume. So what is the concentration? Concentration is 0.1 and the volume is 10 centimeter cube by 1000. Clear? Yeah. Now see the second one. Use your answer to B2 and the equation for the reaction to calculate the number of moles of sodium carbonate that reacted. So B2, use the information B2 in the sense mole of HCl here, 0.001 mole is given. But see the question here, 2 moles of HCl gives 2 moles of NaCl. But 2 moles of HCl reacts with 1 mole of Na2CO3. So that means 2 is to 1, the ratio is, right? If this is 2 mole, this will be 1 mole. In that case, if this is 0.01, that means this by 2, half of this only, the mole of sodium carbonate. So what will be the answer? 0.001 divided by 2. So what is the answer? 0.005 mole, right? Now see the next question. Use your answer to B2, B3, yeah, this one. So 0.005. Use your answer to B3 to calculate the concentration of the sodium carbonate solution in mole per decimeter cube. So over here, B3 is 0.005, right? So if this is 0.005, what you have to use here? Concentration. Because we need to find concentration. What is the formula to find concentration? Concentration is equal to moles by volume. Okay, so what is the mole here? 0.005. And what is the volume over here? 0.005 by 16.2 by 1000. Okay, so what is 16.2 over here? 16.2 already given here, volume of sodium carbonate solution is given here. So 16.2 centimeter cube. So that means you have to convert into decimeter cube. So 16.2 by 1000. So 16.2 by 1000 will give you 16.2 divided by 1000. You will get 0.0162. Right, so 0.005 divided by 0.0162. Right, so you are getting 308. So you can make it as 31.31 to round it up, right? 0.31. Okay. So see the next question. In another experiment, 0.020 mole of sodium carbonate were reacted with excess HCl. This is totally different question. So 0.020 mole of sodium carbonate were reacted with excess HCl. Calculate the maximum volume at RTP. Here you have to do at RTP volume of gas, so of CO2 gas that could be made in this reaction. So what is the formula for this volume? We have to find the volume, right? So what is the formula to find the volume? Volume is equal to number of moles into 24 decimeter cube. I mean volume of 1 mole of gas. So what is the mole over here? Mole is given here. 0.020 is given here. So into 24. So 0.020 into 24. 0.48 decimeter cube. Yeah, this is how we need to do this question. Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much for watching this video. Bye bye, children.